Welcome. I'm Captain Obvious from Hotels.com. Do you have a reservation? Well, of course you have a reservation. You wouldn't be here if you didn't. Unless you didn't make a reservation. And you came here to make one. Remember, this Halloween, make sure you dress up like someone you're not. Because it's really hard to dress up like someone you already are. I'll get the bellhop. Come with me. Do you have any luggage? Of course you don't have any luggage. Unless you left your luggage outside. I'll get the bellhop anyway.
Good evening and welcome to the Transylvania Inn. My name is Count Dracula. I will be giving you the tour this evening. Follow me. The Bloody Mary Bar, open 7 days a week, 24 hours a day, for your enjoyment.
Guests, welcome to our hotel. This is where we are getting ourselves ready. We have laundry services. We'll be getting your rooms ready for this evening. So a few things at our washers and our dryers to make your stay much nicer. I am here for 24 hours. If there's anything that you possibly would need from me, please feel free to call. Until then, if there's anything extra that you might need... Oh my goodness, I apologize. Oh no. This just frustrates me when the guests forget to put their labels on their body parts. I have no idea who to give these back to tonight. Oh, I will see you later. I'll be in with some fresh linens shortly. Thank you.
Here at the inn, we have theme rooms. If you prefer to stay in the swampy pool room, it's right here.
Come on, let me tell you.
Under the sea suite.
Welcome to Under the Sea Suite. I've got my beautiful mermaids enjoying their seaweed salad.
If you prefer a more rustic feel to your room, we have the cabin suite.
What are you doing in my room? Those damn teenagers always coming around and causing trouble. But this Halloween, they're gonna pay. Be safe and stay out of my swamp.
Across the hall, we have our fitness center. As you can see, we had a guest who had a very rough workout this morning. Our next area is the children's room. You can drop your children off for a few hours or a lifetime. Alcatraz room. Earlier this year, the hotel experienced a little financial difficulties and decided to take on some prisoners to help. But it appears they have escaped. Code white. Code white. Our last suite is the graveyard suite. This is where we house the riffraff.
I lay in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It got on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.